Allah says, those who believed in the oneness of Allah, Islamic monotheism, and whose hearts find rest in the remembrance of Allah, verily in the remembrance of Allah do hearts find rest. That's in Quran Surah 13 verse 28. One of the best ways to remember Allah is to read the Holy Quran and contemplate and reflect upon the speech of Allah.